You liquidated her, eh? Very resourceful.
Yes, sir. So now we would like you to keep your promise to us, if you please, sir.
Not so fast, not so fast. I'll have to give the matter a little thought. Go away and come back tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Oh, but I want to go home now.
You've had plenty of time already.
Yeah! Do not arouse the wrath of the great powerful laws. I said go away and come back tomorrow.
If you were really great powerful, you would keep your promises.
Do you presume to criticize the great Oz? You ungrateful creatures. Think yourself lucky that I'm giving you an audience tomorrow instead of 20 years from now.
Toto?
The great Oz has spoken. Now go!
Toto, come out of there!
Oh. Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. The great powerful Oz.
Has spoken.
Who are you?
Why, I'm the great and powerful Wizard of Oz.
You are? Well, I don't believe you.
No, I'm afraid it's true. There's no other wizards here except me.
Are you humbug?
Yeah! That's exactly so. I'm a humbug.
Oh, you're a very bad man.
No, my dear. I'm a very good man. Just a very bad wizard.
What about the Tin Man's heart and the courage you promised the Cowardly Lion?
Yeah, Scarecrow's brain!
Why? That's a very mediocre commodity. Anybody can have a brain. Back where I come from, there are places called universities where men go to become great thinkers. And when they come out, they think deep thoughts. And they have no more brains than you have. But they do have one thing you haven't got. A diploma! Therefore, by the power invested in me, by the Universiatum Divisiatum E Pluribus Unum, I hereby award you with the honorary degree of Ph.D.
Ph.D.?
Yes, that's a Doctor of Thinkology.
The sum of the square roots and size of my saucer's triangle is equal to the square root of the remaining side. Oh, joy!
Rapture!
I've got me a brain. How can I thank you?
Well, you can't. As for you, my fine friend, you are under the unfortunate delusion that simply because you run away from danger, you have no courage. You are simply confusing courage with wisdom. Back where I come from, there are men who are called heroes. And once a year, they take their fortitude out of the mothballs and parade it up and down the main street of the city. They have no more courage than you have, but they do have one thing you haven't got. Metal. Therefore, for meritorious conduct, extraordinary valor, and conspicuous bravery against wicked witches, I hereby award you with the Triple Cross. You are now a member of the Legion of Courage.
Oh, shut smokes, I'm speechless.
As for you, my galvanized friend, you want a heart, do you? You don't know how lucky you are not to have one. Hearts will then never be practical until they can be made unbreakable.
But I still want one.
Back where I come from, there are men who do nothing all day but good deeds. They're called... Good deed doers. They have no more heart than you have, but they do have one thing you haven't got, a testimonial. Therefore, in consideration of your kindness, I take great pleasure this time in awarding you this small token of our esteem and affection. And remember, my sentimental friend, the heart is not judged by how much you love, but how much you are loved by others.
Oh, I have a heart, and listen to it. Oh, my heart takes. It takes. Listen to my heart.
Freedom of my medicine!
Award it for courage!
They are the truth! They are the truth!
Oh, they're all so wonderful!
What about Dorothy?
Yes, what about Dorothy?
Dorothy next!
Yes, Dorothy.
Oh, I don't think you have anything in there for me.
figure that myself.
Oh, can you? Are you a clever enough wizard to manage it?
Child, you cut me to the quick. I'm an old Kansas man myself. From mere balloonist extraordinaire for the Wonderland Carnival Company. Until one day, while performing feats of the stratospheric skill never before attempted by the civilized man, the balloon failed to return to the circus.
It did?
Frightened, were you?
Frightened? You are talking to a man who has laughed at death, chuckled at doom, and sneered at catastrophe. I was petrified. And then, suddenly, the wind changed, and the balloon floated down into the middle of this wondrous city that I was instantly acclaimed Oz, the first wizard deluxe.
Deluxe, from the French, pertaining to luxury.
Well, there are a few luxuries around with the job, but I took it anyway. Retaining the balloon gets a quick getaway. And the balloon is ready for a flight now. And in that conveyance, my dear, we shall return to the land of E. Pluribus Unum. Step this way.
Right, but I'm gonna miss the way that you used to holler out for help when you didn't have the courage.
Oh, God.
Dorothy. Goodbye. I'll think about you all.
Are you ready now? Yes. Before I change my mind and stay here forever.
Good. Then close your eyes. Tap your heels together 3 times. And think to yourself over and over again. There's no place like home. There's no place like home.
There's no place like home.
One.
There's no place like home.
Two.
There's no place like home.
Goodbye, Dorothy.
Your leg is out of plaster.
Then Joan was safe.